We've been looking at the second half of Gospel Flair. We've looked at the melody bit, which is a right and a left-hand pattern. And then these low chords with both hands. So there's quite a bit of moving around. Here's the whole of the second half played slowly, hands together. And then you go back to the beginning and you play it up until the end of the second line where it says fine. Okay, so the next video is the whole piece played hands together slowly.